It's your old pal, 21 Boy Thunder here, and today we're going to be playing some WWE 2K20, and we're doing another Universal Champion match. So get ready to see one heck of a show-off. Well, let me fix the camera a little bit. Come on. Can you guys see? Okay, you can. Here we go. It's the champion.
Ah, straight from the heart of the swamp. Cole, are you sure you didn't bring the swamp with him? Ugh. It's Bray Wyatt. Did he actually come up from the ground?
He may have transcended the line between human and elemental.
Oh my God.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 285 pounds, the Swamp Father, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, what's really frightening about this guy is that he's got all these followers, these people he refers to as his family. He seems to be recruiting more to join, but what's the ultimate end game here?
I'll tell you what, that's one family I never want to be a part of.
Is this some sort of manifestation of Bray Wyatt's power, or is it whole visage to frighten and unnerve opponents only?
Come on, Finn.
Of Finn himself is left in the Demon King. I mean, we're used to face paint and props, but this This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE. This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this. Title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now. Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Look at this. Missed by a large margin on that one. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Oh, what a forearm. That's lighting up the chest.
What the crap?
Oh, flying forearm.
What?
Turn your lights out. Scoop slam. Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match. Balor looking on his game right now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Really just laying it in. Bray Wyatt on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before. One. Oh, right to the throat. Balor's going to want to soften up his opponent's midsection to prepare for the coup de grace off the top rope.
You're right, Corey. If he can hit a few running drop kicks in the corner, he can get the momentum and the advantage he needs.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way. Extraordinary elusivity.
Oof.
Two. Three. Oh, what a forearm. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Woo-wee.
Four. Inside the ring now.
Five.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
One.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match. Would still keep the championship.
He's taking it up top.
Ooh, lighten up the chest. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
What the crap
is going up for the first time? It's gonna be a lot of big moves in this match, but one question is gonna be who will capitalize on those moves the best. Downward spiral.
See ya.
In my opinion, Bray Wyatt has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, solid contact there. Straight punch. Could be nap time. Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? You can see. And he breaks the hold.
But look at him, still trying to catch his breath.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Well, why did Randy Orton just interfere?
Look at this. Randy Orton going to the outside. Orton's going to take to the in. And then.
Huh? I'm rematching that. Okay, what happens there in a DQ? Oh, I guess what happens there in a DQ. That was strange. Hang on. Hold on. Who's Universal? Demon King. He keeps his title. He keeps his title on the line. Okay, that's what I thought. Does Demon Finn Balor keeps his title?